Maria was a famous astronomer. She was born in Nantucket, Massachusetts in 1818. Her father was also an astronomer. Maria began watching the stars at a young age. In 1836, she started working at a library. One night in 1847, she discovered the first telescopic comet. Maria was the first woman to be elected in the Academy of Arts and Science in 1848.